When I was small, I was riding my two-wheeler, and I was struck by a school bus, and it tore all my pants and my shoes right off, and all the children were laughing at me, so I was so embarrassed I hid underneath a parked car.